Gavin Quimby's favorite superhero, Superman, it's kryptonite. For Gavin, it's leukodystrophy, a fatal brain disease without a cure. On Thursday, four-year-old Gavin was able to be Super Gav for the day, saving the city from danger.
No! My purse! Help!
Very own superhero who's here with us in the room today to save the school from burning by helping our local firemen put out a fire. Well, he chased that robber down and caught him so that the officers could lock him up in jail.
Save the day, Super Gav.
Thank you, Super Gav.
And helped the local football team win the state championship.
The crowd begins to cheer. We want Gavin as everybody looks towards the tunnel for that hero, that person who will help bring the Windhawks. Ladies and gentlemen, Super Gav has arrived! He could go all the way! Touchdown!
You are our hero. On behalf of all the citizens, I want to proclaim June 19, 2014, Super Gav Day. This is a day for the citizens of Winona to be inspired by the courage, determination, and strength of our very own superhero, Super Gav. Gavin, because of your acts of heroism and regard for others, the city presents you with this golden key, the key to our city.
Way to go, Super Gav!
They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself in love. Chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up.